Good morning and welcome back to my channel Venkata's Good Vibes. Please subscribe to my channel and share to your friends. Today's video is on one more seminar topic, which is future technology, which is called quantum technology. Okay, so in future you will see the devices or the materials or gate that we use are all quantum technologies. Okay, so again in quantum technology we have different section, that is you can use quantum how quantum is used in computing, in communications, in quantum in networks and protocols, then quantum sensing, then quantum what are the materials and devices, gates like CNOT, then we have quantum CPUs, quantum error corrections, and quantum toolkit has come from ISC Bangalore, CDAC and IIT Roorkee. Okay, different. So this is about IIIT Delhi, IIT Delhi, in the Department of Physics. It is offering quantum program. So there is some group under this. These topics are explored. It is quantum photonics group experts to hire research scholars and to contribute for these broad areas. Okay, so IIT Delhi, which is looking for so many boards, so which is on these technologies, that is quantum optics, quantum information and communications, quantum key distributions, atomic and laser physics, coherent light matter interaction, and under this specified, this is broad area and this is specific area, and this again they have divided into some this thing. Under this it is spontaneous parameter down conversion, SPDC process, quantum state preparation, detection and characterization, quantum state reconstruction and quantum tomography, second harmonic generation and optical parametric amplification, polarization of light, then orbital angular movement of light, laser stabilization techniques, electromagnetically induced transparency, coherent population trapping, slow light and storage of light. These are some of the topics under quantum. Okay, and one more topic under this for seminar which I have not covered in this is voice over IP. Okay, so you can use voice protocol, you can tell on voice protocols, that is voice over IP, which is VoIP. okay, and we have VoLTE. okay, voice over systems, then we have SIP, which is session initialization protocol. Okay, how data voice data is transmitted using these protocols, you can tell some of the voice protocols. Okay, so that's all in this video. Thank you, please like, do share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.